Happy holiday. Happy holiday. While the merry bells keep ringing, may your every wish come true. Happy holiday. Happy holiday. May the calendar keep ringing happy holidays to you.
Pre-recorded from Wilson College. You're watching Boobtube.
Welcome to Wellesley College Television's Boobtube, and Merry Christmas Hanukkah Kwanzaa. I'm Tara Gupta.
I'm Anisa Arredondo.
To take a study break, Wellesley students are highly encouraged to attend the Nutcracker in Boston.
Oh, is Hillary in town?
It's finals, and only one question remains. Will there be therapy dogs? Because during this time of stress, Wellesley students need something warm and fuzzy to pet and hold, and their friend's hairy leg just isn't cutting it anymore.
In protest of winter break, Wellesley students have solidified their winternships. You can't be one of Santa's helpers, but you can still slave away for a fat, materialistic old white man.
Reports have surfaced that Wellesley students have been buying and selling counterfeit tokens to ride the Peter.
We see you, Wellesley women in business.
And now a weather report from our resident Californian.
Cold. Warm.
Coming home for the holidays just got more complicated for residents of New Mexico. The federal government now requires them to obtain a passport to travel instead of just a state ID.
Meanwhile, Texans are free to travel with only their gun licenses, because everything's bigger in Texas, including our rights.
After filing an appeal in court, a local pastafarian won the right to wear a spaghetti strainer on her head in her driver's license photo. Congratulations! You wasted hundreds of man hours and thousands in legal fees and government funds to look like a dipshit at the DMV. So go ahead and throw that on your eHarmony profile so that you never reproduce.
Over 1,000 Mormons left the Church of Latter-day Saints after a policy change prohibiting the baptism of children with gay parents. That's a strange move for a religion whose Jesus looks like he would do really well on Grindr.
And now to Maya on the street.
Thanks, guys. It's the holiday, so I'm here to find out the reason for the season.
So you're celebrating Christmas.
I am.
So what's the story of Hanukkah? Like, what's the history there?
You spin the dreidel.
Yeah, what's the symbolism of the dreidel?
I know the song, and you make it out of clay.
There's a special candle holder.
What's that called?
The menorah. And
go on.
I celebrate Hanukkah.
Oh, convenient. So, why don't you tell me the story of Christmas?
Jesus was born.
The little Jesus in the crib, and then all the, like, the lambs and the animals.
Jesus didn't get a crib.
He didn't get a crib?
No.
Well, oh, just on the straw or something.
Okay. Jesus is born. They're in the manger. Then what happens?
He grows up.
Unfortunately, no one seems to know the reason for the season, me included. So we're just going to send it back to the studio.
Kylie Jenner and Tyga may have broken up.
Wow, that is like the least most tragic thing to happen this semester.
When will the madness stop, ISIS?
And now, a word from our sponsors.
When I think of Melissa Jo, I think of professionalism.
Can I touch my boobs at the end of that? Is that
no,
too much?
She's always prepared.
Nothing will give this way.
God, I forgot what the words were.
And open to new experiences.
Just like thought they hung there, but like one was going up, and I was just like,
she'll never be late to work because she has her own reliable transportation.
And she moves with such grace and poise.
Melissa Jo is a spectacular member of Boobtube.
She's been an irreplaceable writer, anchor, talent, and cheerleader.
Going, Maya, you eagle!
And we will miss her oh so dearly. So please, please give her a job. Please,
or just adopt her.
Thank Thanks for joining us on the last episode of the season. Have a great winter break, and congrats to graduating seniors.
Be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter and Instagram.
Most importantly, stay perky.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.